Welcome back to my London stream. I brought you all back to the UK with me. How you all doing? Welcome in, friends. Shring, Arrow, Rorschach, Roland, Solid Moonbeams, Matty, Morning Miss May. God, I was going to try it in time. David, 50, Nomi, Dubbo. Who else is here? Vodka, of course. Welcome to you all. Hey, Mr. TTV, Dan the Man, Obscure and Obsidy, Mama Ren, of course. Craig! Hi, everyone. So I might be a little bit hyped for today because this morning I was in Switzerland. And then I got on the plane, which was 2 hours delayed. And then I got back here to the UK and I've started streaming. So I'm going to be hyper, otherwise I'm going to crash. But I hope you're doing well. How are you guys? What's happening? So today is the first day that we are on the front page program. It's not like guaranteed, but at some point we might just pop onto the front page. So we have to be prepared for this to happen at any possible eventuality. Hey, baby G. Thanks, David. Rhino is hyped. All of the hype, but it might not happen today. I don't really know how this thing works. So like, I'm calling it potential hype, possible hype. Who knows? We'll see. Oh no, Steve. I didn't leave him in Switzerland. I have him. He is in London. I put him in my backpack. Mum, if you're watching this, is there any chance? I think I put my backpack in the other room. Could you grab my backpack? Or grab Steve even. He's in like a little pocket somewhere, I think. I think I just like put him away in a pocket. Don't look at me that way, Steve. Don't give me that look. I know. How dare I? How dare. No Steve, no stream. Hey, Roland. Hi, Death Signer, welcome in. Fairy Mate, hey. Stop giving me those eyes, that cute little grumpy face. Ugh. I mean, guys, do you want me to go and get Steve? I don't think we're not on the front page at the moment, so I can't just go get Steve. All right, fine. You asked for it. Hi, local bakery. Guys, I'm back in 1 second. Thank you. Mama ran to the rescue. I opened the door and there she was. It's Steve, everybody, he's back. Don't you all worry. Steve is safe and sound, as if I would forget him in Switzerland. Please. Front page now. Holy moly, I better sing then. Are you just trolling me, Era? All right, let's do some somebody that I used to know.
Now then I think of when we were together, like when he said he felt so happy we could die. Told yourself that you were right for me. I felt so lonely in your company. But I was loving, it's an ache I still remember. You can get addicted to a certain kind of sadness.
Hey Marcus, hey Dr. Token.
Like resignation to the end, always the end. So when we found that we could not make sense, well you said that we would still be friends. And I'll admit that I was glad that it was over. treat me like a stranger and it feels so rough. And have to stoop so low. Have your friends collect your records and then change your number. I guess that I don't need that though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Somebody.
For the 5 community gift subs. That is very, very kind of you. And would you like a song? Feel free to check out my song list and request something and we'll stick it on the queue for you. Thank you so much. And welcome to everyone that's just joined us. Hey, XFly, Eduardus, QWERTY. Welcome everybody, welcome in. It's great to have you here.
Now and then I think of all the times you screwed me over. Help me believe it, it was always something that I'd done. But I don't wanna live that way, reading into every word you say. You said that you could let it go and you wouldn't catch me hung up on somebody that I used to know. You didn't have to cut me off, make out like it never happened.
I just use my foot pedal to accidentally lower my vocals. great multitasking from me. Hey, Flavan! Welcome, everyone. Welcome in. Are you sure we're on the front page? Because it says that there are 59 viewers here, but maybe I'm just behind. Roland, thank you for the 500 bits. Grumpy, thank you for the 10 months. Thank you so much, Grumpy. Thanks for the music, Zoe. It's been great to find you and listen to you for 10 months. Thank you so much. Appreciate that, guys. Thank you so much. Gotcha, gotcha. Thanks, Matty. Let's see how we go.
But you didn't have to stoop so low. Have your friends collect your records and then change your numbers. Guess that I don't need that though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. But you didn't have to cut me off, make out like it never happened and that we were nothing. And I don't even need your love, but you treat me like a stranger and it feels so rough. Didn't have to stoop so low. Your friends collect your records and then change your number. I guess that I don't need that though. And now you're just somebody that I used to know. Somebody. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Somebody. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Somebody. Somebody that I used to know.
A little bit of Gautier to start off the stream there. Welcome to everyone that's joining us. Hey, Bams, Eduardus, Choose blank. Welcome in, friends. Welcome in. Welcome to the stream. Hey, Pio, what's up? Hey, Ides of Juno. All right, we've got a song for Roland coming up next. A little bit of Cecilia,
of course.
Oh, we just had a raid! Little Sparks! Hi, welcome in! How's it going? Welcome, raiders! Sparky Raid! Hi, everyone! How you doing? Thank you so much for the raid. How's everyone doing tonight? Little Sparks, thank you so much. And welcome. How was your stream? I hope you had an awesome stream. Dunda, thank you for the 11 months. Oh my goodness, and tier 3, what the heck? Thank you, Dunda, thank you so much. Really, really appreciate that. And yeah, a shout out to Little Sparks. Thank you for raiding us, everyone. Go give her a follow, go check her out her stream. And if it's a song you'd like to hear, by the way, from my list as a thank you for the raid, you're super welcome to check it out and see if there's anything that you'd like to request. It's really great to see you. And yeah, or if you just want to chill out, whatever, that's fine too. I know it's tiring. Hi, Oscar. Welcome. Nice to meet you. We're approaching level 4 hype train. Thank you guys so much. I'm gonna do an original next. It's Brucos! The streamer songlist creator. How are you doing, Brucos? Thank you so much for the 14 months. Great to see you, thank you. My friend has dinner ready, so I'm quickly gonna go eat. Oh yeah, of course, have a great dinner. I appreciate you bringing your friends over. Cheers. Hey, Skullgrin. Hey, Will. So the song's in a bit of a weird tuning, so I'm just gonna retune my guitar slightly. Yo-lay-hoo! Hello! This song is from my debut album, Reckless River. It's a song I wrote about my great-grandma from Slovenia, which is where half of my family's from. I never met her, but she led an interesting life and ultimately did not wind up becoming a nun, which is what she wanted to do. But in the end, I was quite grateful that she didn't become a nun, because otherwise I would not be here. I wrote her a little tribute song. Her name was Cecilia, or Cecilia, as you'd say in Slovene. This is one of Roland's favourite, I think this is Roland's favourite of my songs. What tuning is this in? It's like open G, but with a sus4, so the B string is tuned up to a C. It's quite a cool folky tuning, but it's a little pain to get into. Hi, Squatting Slam! Welcome. Love the username. Welcome, fellow slab. So yeah, this song is called Cecilia. Hope you enjoy it. You're in Slovenia, awesome. Julia.
Cecilia walks through the cloisters alone. She's packed up her bags and they're sending her home. It seems God can't even save her now. But Cecilia knew she was stronger man. So she fought for her life till once more she was ready to go. But heaven above only knows that nothing's as frail as the plans that we make. Is it life? Is it God? Is it chance? Is it fate? Oh, Cecilia.
Thank you guys, so many lovely comments, really appreciate it.
When news of a death came and knocked on the door, the poor wife of a farmer, brother-in-law, they all cried. Oh, pity those motherless babes. So Cecilia sent off to a man she's not known, to care for his children like they were her own. And her dreams fade into the dark sky. For nothing's as frail as the plans that we make. Is it life? Is it God? Is it chance? Is it fate? Oh, Cecilia. So much love in your heart. What if you had the freedom to go your own way? Even then, was it truly your own? All the same, oh Cecilia. So much love in your heart. As the years slipped away, she lost her own longing for yesterday. There were morning she brought a baby girl to the world. When a daughter was lost, how Cecilia cried. She thought never again would her eyes become dry. Till one night she appeared before her in her dream. Daughter, why is your night just so cold and so wet? Our mother is soaked in tears that you shed. But it's time, you don't need to cry anymore. Is it life? Is it God? Is it chance? Is it fate? Oh, Cecilia. So much love in your heart. What if you had the freedom to go your own way? Even then, is it truly your own? All the same, oh, Cecilia. So much love.
That was an original song. It's called Cecilia. And that's for Roland. Thank you for the 500 bits. Hope you enjoyed that. Thank you. Thanks for the claps, guys. Much appreciated. Oh my god, the claps! They move! Ah! Everybody pet the shring! That was shrings doing! Oh my god, it is so cute! I didn't even notice because my screen's so far away from me. Look how cute they are. Oh my gosh. Amazing. Thank you, Tris, for doing that. Oh, thank you, Yoda. Good night, Roland. Thank you for joining us. Sweet dreams. I know tonight's pretty late for our European friends. So appreciate you, you joining us. Dunder says so much love for the song. Oh, thank you. Just scrolling back a little bit. Welcome to everyone that's joined us, everyone that's new here. Welcome in. Hi, Flower Castle, thank you. Appreciate that. Hey, QWERTY, I've been listening to your music on Spotify since the last stream. Love your streams. Oh, thank you so much. That's awesome. Welcome in, Goble. Thank you, welcome. Hi, everyone. Let's do some piano now. Song for Flabber next. Shring! Thank you for the 500 bits! Well, you don't have to do that. Thank you. And what song would you like to hear, Tris? Amy McDonald, that can be arranged. How long are you planning to stream for? Somewhere between 2 and 3 hours, / until my neighbours knock on the wall and tell me to shut up. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. Haven't really got a solid plan, but I'm pretty tired, so it won't be a crazy long one, I don't think. Hi Ronnie, welcome in. Hi Arcana Moonlight. Alright, so this is this is one of our mod songs. There might be a slight lyric change to this Fleetwood Mac song. Which only makes sense if you know that one of our lovely mods' names is Iwana. It's one of my best puns that I've ever made, that's all I'll say. I've been gone from here so long, I can feel the keyboard's so dusty. As I play, there's just like dust flying up. Oh man. Fleetwood Mac for Flavan, thank you for the thank you for your donation. I did not thank you for your donation. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. I really, really appreciate that. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed that. Hi Andrea, thank you so much. Hey Rowan, Axel, welcome in. I forgot how the guitar, how the piano part of that goes actually. I think so. Wait. Need to remind myself. Just trying to like imitate the thing from the recording. But yeah, thank you guys for all the claps. Hey Crystal, yeah, that's right. At the moment we're just doing priority requests. So that's subs 500 plus bits. And then later on we might move over to doing some polls. See how we go basically. It depends. Depends from stream to stream how busy stuff is, because we might be chucked onto the front page at any moment. It's a bit unclear at the moment. Hi Afrocrack, welcome in. It's time for a murder ballad. You guys in a murder ballad kind of mood? Well, you're getting one anyway. This is a good one though, this is a good one. Thank you to everyone that's followed as well. Appreciate all the followers very much. Flower Castle, Ronnie, Skillshot, Crystal, thank you guys. Thanks for the host, Rowan. Classic country songs. I'm not sure. I don't know that many classic country songs. You're welcome to check out my song list though and have a look if there is anything there. Can't remember, to be honest.
sleep at night, don't you call my name. Caleb, my your ghost is gone away and rattling chains. But when I go to sleep at night, don't you call my name.
Time to bring out the mandolin. The mandolin has been sleeping for a while. See if I can remember how to play it. Song for Grumpy.
Made a little whiskey for himself, set it out to pass the time. Late one evening back in my house, Caleb came around. He called my name till I came out, but no one else around. Caleb, my your ghost is gone away the rattling chains. But when I go to sleep at night, don't you call my name. Caleb, my your ghost is gone away the rattling chains. But when I go to sleep at night, don't you call my name. Husband Lily Kane, where's your husband gone? Did he go down off the mountainside and leave you all alone? Yes, my husband's gone to Bowling Green to do some business there. And Caleb threw the bottle down and grabbed me by my hair. Caleb, my your ghost is gone away the rattling chains. But when I go to sleep at night, don't you call my name. Caleb, my your ghost is gone away the rattling chains. But when I go to sleep at night, don't you call my name. Threw me on the needle bed and on my dress he lay. He held my hands above my head and I commenced to pray. I cried, my God, I am your child, send your angels down. The feeling with my fingertips, a bottleneck I found. I pulled that glass across his neck as fine as any play. I felt his blood run fast and hard around me where I lay. Caleb, my your ghost is gone away. But when I go to sleep at night, don't you call my name. Caleb, my your ghost is gone away the rattling chains. But when I go to sleep at night, don't you call my name.
Caleb Meyer for
for Gillian Welch by Gillian Welch for Grumpy. 50 and Nomi, get a room. Get a room.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for the claps. Nomi, thank you for gifting a sub to Rowan Axel Media. That's very sweet of you. Appreciate that. Do you know when you say nothing at all? You know what? I actually do know that. I just don't have it on the list for some reason. So yeah, I would definitely play that as a priority request, because I could just grab up the chords and play it, I reckon. At the moment, we're doing priority requests, so it's like a sub, a gifted sub, 500 bits, etc. Yeah, I should probably just add that to the list, because I do just know that song. I just have to brush up on it a tiny bit. Hey Rachel, how you doing? Hey Asamaya. Hey Foxy, welcome in everyone. Welcome friends. How you doing? Good to see you. Grumpy, thank you so much for the 10 months, and I hope you enjoyed that. Grumpy is feeling a little scrumpy after that. I'm glad to hear it. Time for another loop. Oh my gosh, it's Moses! Hi! Welcome in. Content old so-and-so. Tracy, trying to summon a young sub or something. Smoses is fun to say aloud. Smoses. Young subs on a boat. I mean, that shouldn't stop him, really. Oh, there was a question I missed, which was, if I were to go into Spotify from Gobold and listen to your music, which song would you personally recommend to start listening to first? Good question. Unsure. It depends, I guess, what your taste in music is, really. But I suppose probably something from my debut album, which is called Reckless River. I mean, you could start with the first track on that. It's called Smoky Sunrise. Maybe the second one, actually. The second one is called Elephants and Drums. I like the production of that one a lot. Shring here in chat actually produced it. So yeah, you could listen to that one, Elephants and Drums. If you're an ape, then Tendy Man. Indeed. Hi, Tysa, am I saying that right? Welcome in. Thanks, Rowan. Appreciate that. Reminding me of my year one teacher who always used to go, patience is a virtue, perfect it if you can, or something like that. I don't know if that's a saying, she just always used to say that. Hey Sergeant Spiff, know me salty. Are you saying I'm very wise? No, what on earth gave you that impression, 50? Who said teachers are wise? Although, actually, the particular teacher that you made me think of probably was quite wise.
place to stay. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna sleep tonight? Song singing, this is the life. And you wake up in the morning and your head feels like a size. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna sleep tonight? Song singing, this is the life. And you wake up in the morning and your head feels like a size. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna sleep tonight?
Oh, hi, Alex. Oh, that's funny because I'm a big fan of you. Welcome in. Hey, Aprosberg, welcome.
Street tonight, and the people they were dancing to the music vibe, and the boys chased the girls with the curls in their hair while the shadow men used to way over there. The songs they get louder, each one better than before. And he's singing the song, singing this is a life. And you wake up in the morning, and your head feels like a size. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna sleep tonight? And he's singing the song, singing this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head feels like a size. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna sleep tonight? Where you gonna sleep tonight?
Crack, thank you so much for the 1,000 bits. That's really kind of you. We'll get When You Say Nothing At All in the list. I don't know if that'll work if I haven't added it as a song. One of the mods might have to add it unless you guys have already. I don't know. And Alex, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Aprosberg. Thank you. Much appreciated. That's very sweet of you.
Taxi for four and you're waiting outside Jimmy's front door, but nobody's in, nobody's home till four. So you're sitting there with nothing to do, talking about Robert Riker and his motley crew. And where you gonna go? Where you gonna sleep tonight? And he's singing the song, singing this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head feels like a size. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna sleep tonight? And he's singing the song, singing this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head feels like a size. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna sleep tonight? Where you gonna sleep tonight? Singing the song, singing this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head feels like a size. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna sleep tonight? And he's singing the song, singing this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head feels like a size. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna sleep tonight? And he's singing the song, singing this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head feels like a size. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna sleep tonight? Where you gonna sleep tonight?
Hey! Nicely timed, Will. That was This Is The Life by Amy McDonald. That was for Schwing. Thank you for the 500 bits. Thanks, guys. Thanks for the claps. Apros, sorry, so formal of me to call you by your full name. thank you guys so much. Thanks to everyone. If you're watching from the front page carousel, it's really great to have you here. Appreciate you sticking around. If you're enjoying what you're hearing, do drop a follow so we can so I can see you again. You can come back. I'll be streaming quite a lot this week. It's going to be a busy one. So it'd be great to if you wanted to pop back again. We're gonna do some Alison Krauss now. All right, so this is one that I've never like played it before, but I know this song so well that I'm sure I can just like busk it. To be honest, embarrassingly, I think I might know the Ronan Keating version a bit better than I know the Alison Krauss version. But there we are. There we have it. Just need to figure out the key, and then we'll be good. So let's try. Let's try the key of D. I don't know whether this is better on guitar or piano, but maybe as it's kind of new to me, I'll play it on piano first, and then you guys can let me know what you think. Maybe for future, I'll move it over to the guitar since it is more of a country-ish one. Let's give this a go then. This is When You Say Nothing At All, Alison Krauss, and it's for Afrocrack.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I can never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me whenever I fall. You say you're say nothing at all.
And it's very possible that I did say that.
All day long I can hear people talking out loud. But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Try as they may, they can never define what's been said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me.
Key change in this, I'm just following the music.
say it best when you say nothing at all. You say it best when you say nothing at all.
There we go. That was When You Say Nothing At All. I think the chords I had was the Ronan Keaton version with the cheesy chord change. I was just wondering the chords and it was like,
say nothing at all.
Like, okay there, if you say so. dramatic key change. Rogue Rack. Thank you. I'm glad you enjoyed it. And thank you for requesting that, because now that's going to make me put that on my list. Because I've never played it before, but it's one of those songs that I just know, so there's no reason not to have it on the list. So yeah, thank you so much. That was for Afrocrack. Hope you enjoyed that. Wait, Nomi, are you not familiar with the boy band key change, like, rise from the seat drama moment? Oh, it's time for some Only Hope. I haven't played that in ages. Let's hope I have the music for it. I know I have it somewhere. Here we go. Why is that command so confusing? Take that, the boy band, take that. You know, like,
Whatever I did, I didn't mean it. I just want you back for good. Want you back. Say I want you back for good.
You ever heard of Gary Barlow? What?
I need time. My heart is numb and I'm feeling while I'm still healing.
Etc. Just like boy band cheese, but good boy band cheese. Hey Saxy, I'm drawing out the Take That fans now. Yeah, Nomi, that's their name. Anyway, after our popular music lesson, we move on. Okay, go do some formatting then. Hey Sean, how you doing? Oh, you guys. Lovely, lovely mods. You're ridiculous. All right, it's been a while since I've played this. Hopefully I will mess it up. Boy punch cheese sounds suggest. Jeez, guys. Jeez, you guys, honestly. All right, this is for Nomi.
There's a song that's inside of my soul. It's the one I played on. Lay my head back down.
That was stressful because I haven't played that one. That's one of the only songs that I read from piano sheet music instead of chords for some reason, which I find a lot more difficult than chords. I was like, but I got through it. That was for Nomi. Thank you so much for the gift sub. I hope you enjoyed that. No, don't apologize. I'm just being melodramatic. I'm a singer. What do you expect from me? I'm gonna be melodramatic. It's my own fault for not practicing it. Yeah, that was Only Hope from A Walk to Remember. I love the song. I really love singing it. So I'm glad that you did request it. Thank you, guys. Thanks for all the claps. Sorry, I've not been looking at chat because I've been concentrating. Take care. Afrocrack, see you soon. Tob being grumpy, nice. Well, I guess I'm not technically sight reading because I have played it before. It's just been a very long time. So that's what I'm going to blame this on. Oh, so hi, Gunner Music Man, welcome in. This next song is an original. It is also on my debut album that I always harp on about. And it's called What If. And it's a song I wrote back when I used to work with a charity that went into prisons and ran singing workshops there. And it's a song kind of just from my experiences doing that. The highs, the lows, the joys, the frustrations of you know, working within a prison environment. Not that I had to be there that much, you know, I only came and went for a day or two. But still, it was a very interesting, often very sad insight.
but there were a lot of really positive things about using music as part of rehabilitation, and I really love doing it. The charity's called Sing Inside, and they're really great. They still do a lot of stuff. Take care, Flevin. See you soon. Have a good night. That's one of my favourite lines to use in gigs, Naomi. If I think that people aren't really paying attention, I just start introducing that song by being like, I used to spend a lot of time in different prisons, and then people just go. Oh, what if the time? Ken, welcome in. Oh, I put that in the wrong guitar part, but it kind of sounds nice. I love Twitch music.
Didn't get there by mistake. Well, you won't hear these things on the outside. 'Cause faith's an easy thing to break.
Oh, stop it, Naomi.
No, what if the time had flown? No, what if life was given a chance it needs? Well, there are voices still unheard, and there are stories left untold. lay shut inside a chest of drawers. To gather dust as they grow old. And oh, what if the time had flown by a little differently? And oh, what if life was given the chance it needs?
Outpros, thank you so much for gifting out 5 community gift subs. That is so kind of you, and I appreciate it. Thank you. Lost Texan in New York. They're welcome. Thank you for the 400 bits. Thank you so much. Chance. But Tom, how dare you, Tom? If you didn't get one to begin. No, what if the time had flown by a little differently? And no, what if life was given the chance it needs, was given the chance it needs.
An original song, What If, that was for Alex. Thank you so much for the gift subs. Hope you enjoyed that. Colin Brain, I know you. The traditional greeting. How are you doing, Colin? Thank you so much for the 11 months. That's awesome. Great to see you. Thank you. And did I just see that Nomi was running off? Tags Colin in. Colin, you're it. As she runs off to tennis. Have a great tennis game, Nomi. Hit those balls, whatever you do in tennis. Have fun. Sorry, I volunteered to do you referee or do you umpire a game of tennis? I don't know. But I've volunteered to referee a game of tennis between Shring and Nomi, knowing absolutely zero about tennis, so that's going to be really fun. Thank you guys for all the claps. It is an umpire. Oh yeah, no, I do remember because you guys are calling them an ump. I'll be a ump. Colin, would you like to hear a song? If there's anything from my list that you'd like to hear, let me know. And same goes for Craig. Thank you for gifting a sub to Lost Texan. Thanks, Craig. If there's a song you'd like to hear, then get it in the queue and I'll play it for you. We're gonna get a little bit Irish drinking song folky on you all now, with some World Rover for folksy. into an alehouse I used to frequent, and I told the landlady my money was spent. She asked me for credit and said my name. Such customs yours I can have any day, and it's no day never, no day never no more. Will I play the wild rover? No, never no more. I'll go home. Oh no, that's not the right verse. There's another one first. I took from my pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. She said, I have whiskey and wines of the best, and the words that I told you were only in jest. And it's no name
for Folksy. Thank you so much, Folksy, for your donation. Very much appreciated. Also, hang on, I missed your message. 2 days in a row, what a treat. I was just in a small music store in a Colorado mountain town and was tempted to buy a guitar there. Do it, do it, do it. I'll be the guitar devil on your shoulder. Just always, life's too short, buy the guitar. That's my very irresponsible advice. Always buy the guitar. Anything that would make the song even better would be a little baron. Yes, I agree. Let's see when I... Brother Wren is currently... my brother plays the baron, which is an Irish drum, the one that you hold like that and hit with a stick. He's currently away on holiday, but we'll see if he might come back before I head back to Switzerland, and we'll see if we can cook anything up for you. No promises, but I will certainly try and persuade him. Let me just scroll back a little bit. Colin, it's like, whatever you think I want to hear, there's no pressure at all, but I want you to just read my mind and guess what song I want to hear. Okay. Let me think. Apples, I must never really got to thank you for letting me use the Bucky remix of What If for my DJ set a couple of months ago, and love this version too. Ah, that's so awesome. You're super, super welcome, Apples. And, very, very welcome. Thanks for having it, for using it. Wait, do you stream on Twitch? Or do you DJ stuff off of Twitch? Hang on. I don't know. But anyway, you're very welcome. Hey Mythic Scotty. I think he wants you to play Two Front Teeth. But Roland's gone to bed, it would be wasted. I fly home tomorrow, hope you had a nice flight to London. Thanks, yeah, safe travels to you. Karma Khan, I'm glad you like it here, we're happy to have you here. Dankeschön, that's the only German that I know, pretty much. private gig at the Coma Club Gang. Sounds awesome. Hey Dom, how you doing? Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Dom is a very talented drummer, guys. If you don't know Dom Palombi, go check him out. Give him a follow. Been gigging a bit lately. I've got some gigs coming up, which is very exciting. A couple of festivals and a show next week. Yeah, soon, very soon. As soon as I'm out of quarantine, which I cannot wait for. How about you, Dom? Are you doing any live music stuff at the moment? It's Moses Loves Plenty. It is such a jam, isn't it? I'm glad you like it. This is a Twitch streamer original song. It's by ACS. I'm sure a lot of you guys will know them. A really wonderful duo, husband and wife duo, who just have lots of beautiful songs, and this is one of theirs. We even have one of their mods in the chat. Oh my god. Some call him a very important baby. Oh, nice one, Dom. Glad to hear you that you're, getting busy again. Strings are working, and what a surprise, they are not. The strings are very vital to this. Let's just see. Why are you not making any sound? Let's try this again. Sometimes when I go away, my sample libraries decide to run away and have fun. Wait. Okay, it's just gone staccato and very quiet. That's fine, we can fix that. There we go, that's better. Oh, new friends are coming in. Hey, Nilou, Julien. It's busy cleaning ice cream off his keyboard. Oh no, that sounds like exactly the sort of accident that I would have. I hope it was worth it for the ice cream though. Also, hey, now I'm a believer. Hey, Kamoix Chamois. There's so many ways that I can pronounce your name. Let me know which is the right one.
Welcome, friends. Welcome to everyone that's joining us. You're very welcome here. We're doing a song by ACS. Now I'm a believer. Thank you for the 3 months. I appreciate that. Let's know if there's a song you would. Oh, wait. We were actually raided by Neelage. I just missed that. What? Oh my goodness. I'm just like, oh, hi, look. Quite a few people just like randomly entering the chat. I wonder why that could be picked up from me. How was your stream, Julia? What were you up to? That's so cool. Thanks for coming up. I'm such a derp. I am that bird. That bird right there. That's me. The popsicle. I mean, clearly you were eating ice cream on your stream. Which sounds, you know, pretty worthwhile. And you got it all over your piano. That is tragic. But yeah, guys, go and give Neelage a follow. Watch him play piano. He's awesome. I play piano. So aggressive. Love it. Oh, I didn't totally just follow now. That's I'm a mess, guys. I'm a mess. Don't give me that look, 50. Oh, hey, Pingu! His mods are the worst. I wonder who they could be. Jonah, welcome.
Ooh, ooh,
Show the crowd you're happy. Like a movie, like a movie. What's the story? What's the refund policy? We want violence, we want blood, we want superhero love. We want all the answers that you promised us. We want laughter, we want pain. Everyone will know our name. Do you know that no two missteps are the same? Plenty by ACS. Plenty of harmony. That one's actually really hard to harmonise because the melody like jumps so much. I might have a think about that. It'd be quite cool to have some proper harmonies on that. That was for Apros. Thank you so much for the... Is it, by the way, is it Apros or Apros or Apros? Please do correct me if I'm mangling your username. Thank you so much for gifting out those subs. Really appreciate that. And I hope you enjoyed that. Now I'm a believer. Oh my goodness! Thank you for the £35! And then I saw your face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace, but down in my mind, I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I can leave her if I try. You must get so sick of people doing that. Seriously, thank you so much though. And yeah, free falling coming up for you. Sure, Colin, whatever makes you happy. Thanks, Jonah. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Right, we've got Zoe's choice. What shall I play for Colin? Let's have a look. Maybe what have I not played in a while? What have I not played? What do I fancy playing? Two different questions. Oh, maybe I'll play Little Sadie. I haven't done that in a while. I should really do that one, Nomi say, because I know she likes that one, but...
But that would be quite fun to do. Let's do some little Sadie.
You are Nomi. That's totally cool. I'm sure Nomi will be thrilled to hear this.
Hey, why the band? How you doing? Good to see you. Thanks. Hope you're having a lovely day too. And yeah, shout out to Why the Band. Guys, go check them out. Thanks so much, guys. Thanks for coming along. It's nice to see you. I have to catch a stream at some point, but because you're based in Canada, right? So I'm not sure that I've seen you live. Maybe you stream when I'm asleep. That's often the way with so many friends from across the pond. Hi Thunderhead, welcome in. Hi Camshaft Prop, welcome. Hi everyone. This is a song for Colin. Friday we're still in rehearsal. Okay, awesome. Hi Colin. This is a traditional American folk song called Little Sadie. Too loud, like it just seems really loud now. Maybe I'm just, I don't know. Never mind, I'll just go on with it.
Stripe.
Sadie, so he seems to be keen on her murder ballads this evening. I mean, you did pick one of them, Grumpy, so... But yeah, this one, I was feeling this one. This is, that was for Colin. Thank you so much, Colin, for the 11 months, and I hope you enjoyed that on behalf of Nomi as well. Since you guys are now officially the same person, I guess. Thank you guys for the claps. Richard's here! Richard, hey, how are you? Good to see you. Guys, I'm sure most of you will hopefully know I am Richard, but if you do not, go and get to know I am Richard. He is such a fantastic streamer, and you all need to follow him. How are you doing, Richard? It's so lovely to see you. It's been a while. That's a disgusting chord. Forgot what tuning I was in there. Welcome, hi. Thank you for subscribing, Welcome. Appreciate that. Welcome. And if there's a song from my song list you'd like to hear, you're welcome to check it out and request something. Thank you so much. Oh, and Richard, thank you for the 10 months. Appreciate that. Thanks so much. It's really nice to see you. Which tuning is that? Colin, that is in... very out of tune tuning, apparently. It's basically open G, but it's like a sus4. So instead of having the B string, I just tune the B string up to a C. So it sounds like... I really like this tuning, it's one of my faves. I speak for both of us when I say, why thank you. Camshaft, oh that was very sweet of you, Camshaft Prop, thanks. If you want to hear this song played like really, really well, go YouTube Molly Tuttle playing this song. Like, that'll blow your mind. That is how it should really be played. But I appreciate that nonetheless. I've been playing guitar for, I don't know, like more than 10 years now. 12, 13, 14 years, but I never practiced when I first learned it. I just learned like 4 chords and gone with it. Richard, are you streaming much at the moment? I think I saw that you were online the other day, but I wasn't around, but hopefully I'll get to catch one of your streams again soon. That's all you really need. 4 chords and a capo, exactly. Except I didn't even discover a capo for the first year, so just all of my songs are in G or C. Those are not songs I play anymore. Oh, wait, the saga of Neeluj's ice cream continues. My ice cream is also not so much ice, but at least the okay, well, I'm relieved that your piano is okay. Because that is stressful. Thanks all for the claps. Also, hi, Cat Delian. You stream music, right? Yeah. Good to have you here. Shout out to Cat Delian Music. Let me just. Are you starting to stream? Have you streamed yet? If not, well, welcome to Twitch. If you are new, drop me a follow. I haven't done a regular stream since like early July, so I've been. Yeah, you've been on the island for ages. Well, hopefully at some point we can see you live again. Molly Tuttle plays everything brilliantly. I agree, Grumpy. I agree. Hi, Delta Crab. Welcome in. All right, what are we doing? All right, some free falling. We're still doing the yes, we are. 100%. The thing is happening. The thing is happening. Not to be like, you know, cryptic or anything, but the thing is happening. Lurking while hanging up picture frames. Well, thanks for your lurk. Hope you're hanging up your frames nice and straight. Not too wonky. What am I on about? I don't even know. Sorry, I'm just chatting rubbish. It's been a really, really long day. And I've been trying to be hyper to, like, st- stay awake this stream. For anyone that's new here, this is not my normal stream setup, believe it or not. I normally live in Switzerland, and I just travelled back to London today for some gigs and stuff, and I'm staying with my lovely parents. It's been a bit of a stressful day flying back, delayed flight, and then setting all of this up. But here we are, and it's worth it because I get to hang out with you guys. What friends, Rorschach? What friends do you speak of? Rhino, why do you look so suspicious? Okay, apart from you, Tob. Tob's my friend. Craig, thank you for gifting a sub to Kat. Appreciate that. And also thank you for the 200 bits. And Lost Texan, thank you for the 200 bits. I think you've... if you'd like to hear a song, Lost Texan, I'm pretty sure that you've cheered 500 bits out. So feel free to check out my song list. If there's anything you want to hear. I need to have some music. Some water... You see, this is how broken my brain is. I was going to say I need to have some water, and I just said I need to have some music. That too. I mean, always that too, but... Oh, man. I'm starting to lose the plot. Hi, Budgie Bird. Welcome in. And thank you for the 3 months. That's awesome. Thank you. If there's a song you'd like to hear from my song list, feel free to get that in the queue. Hey, Osio Yogi, welcome in. Hi. We're going to go to Switzerland. Yeah, I know, Colin. I am very excited for your guys' imminent arrival. We're going to yodel at the top of the hills together. It's going to be great. Look, Thunderhead. Thanks for hanging out. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus and America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses and a boyfriend. I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart, and I'm free. Free falling. Free. Free falling. Thank you. Gnome. Thanks for the 100 bits. Welcome in. Steve's anthem. For anyone that hasn't met Steve, this is our stream mascot. He's a blue llama that continually falls off my mic stand. Now I'm a believer. Thank you so much for your very generous donation. And thank you. Oh my goodness, thank you so much for the 5,000 bits. What? You're so kind. Thank you so much. I hugely appreciate that. I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you so much. Some Tom Petty for you guys there. So kind, thank you. Steve falling. Colin with the puns, always. Hey, Benita, welcome in. Hi, Wolfie, welcome. Hi, I saw another new name. Hi, Bonkers, welcome in. Thank you, glad you're digging the harmonies. I love me some harmonies. I'm harmony mad.
Time for another loop. We're getting lots of loops now. Oh man, how's this one going? Very welcome, believer. I'm going to call you believer now. Thank you. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate you being so generous as well. All right, it's been a while since I played this one. Hopefully I will not mess it up too much. No problem, Jonah. Thanks for listening. I'm very impressed that you were able to listen to two things at once. I can definitely not do that. Oh, how do I do this? Hang on. I'm just going to play it and just see what happens and hope for the best. That always goes well, doesn't it? Hey Dad! Very late for Pa Ren. I'm not letting this on the fly though, Dan. I would be lying if I said that I would. I just have a bad memory, that's all.
Should've stayed where the signs I ignored. Can I help you not to hurt anymore? We saw brilliance when the world was a say because you can see it doesn't mean it isn't there. If they say, who cares if one more light goes out in a sky of a million stars? It flickers, flickers. Who cares when someone's time runs out? If a moment is all we are, or quicker, quicker. Who cares when someone's time runs out? If a moment is all we are, or quicker, quicker. Who cares if one more light goes out? Well, I do. Who cares if one more light goes out? Well, I do.
That's such a beautiful song by Linkin Park. One More Light. That was for Craig. Thank you so much, Craig, for the gift subs. I hope you enjoyed that. I'm pretty sure we have that song on the list courtesy of Mama Ren, actually. Love that one. Thank you guys for the claps. Look at Tom and gathering whilst bonding over poker. So, Dad, did you win? Are the ice creams on you for the next week? Oh, we've got some soothing Kina Granis for Bruco's. Nice. This one also has been, it's been too long since this one's got played, actually. This is a lovely song. And maybe after this, well, I mean, I don't know if it, there might still be some people that can request priority. Excuse me, priority requests. But if not, we can maybe close with a poll or something like that to choose our ending song. There we go. Everyone that's Tob has tagged. You guys are eligible for a priority request, should you wish for one. Afros, thanks for hanging out. Have a good night. Take care.
Sometimes I think about the ones that we've replaced, all the millions underneath the burning waste. And I get sad because of course we'll be the same, all of history collapsing in its wake. Oh, maybe it's enough that I have laid. Maybe it's enough that I have no inside my head. And maybe it's enough to know that we were here together and that we are the ones. We are the ones. We are the ones. I heard that someday when they look up at the night, they'll see nothing but a black and starless sky. And they'll tell stories of some old and callow time, claiming spectacles of brilliant burning lights. Oh, maybe it's enough that I have laid here. Maybe it's enough that I have known inside my head. And maybe it's enough to know that we were here together, and that we are the ones. We are the ones. We are the ones for now. Ooh. 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 So maybe this is what it takes to realize I'm grateful just that I have been alive. And I'll be happy if I look back on my life, being a sister, being a mother, being a wife. Oh, maybe it's enough that I have laid here. Maybe it's enough that I have known inside my head. And maybe it's enough to know we were here together, and that we are the ones. We are the ones. We are the ones for now.
Love that song. That was For Now by Kina Grannis. That was the Brucos. Thank you so much, Brucos, for your resub and for everything that you do for the music streaming community. We appreciate you very much. What have we got next? A Moment's Madness. This is one of my oldest original songs, which I then later turned into a loop. Oh yes, yes, Gina, you can request Ma Plume Sans D'Or, absolutely. I got some practice in with that actually the other day. Not that I'll be able to pronounce all the words anyhow, but yeah. That, I do love singing that one. Hey, and table? I feel like it's probably not that. Anyway, sorry, words. Thank you for lurking and being here. Glad you're enjoying it. Welcome in, Sadiq MS. Aunt Abel. That makes sense. I can never get these names right, ever. pretty cool. So is Rorschach. So all my mods. They're all pretty cool people. Pretty cool. To make the biggest understatement in the history of the world. They're all freaking awesome.
original song, A Moment's Madness. That's one of my very, very oldest songs that I was bullied into putting back on the list. But I've kind of grown to be fond of it again. That was for Lost Texan. Thank you so much for your cheers. I appreciate that. Thank you. And thank you guys for the claps. And yeah, thank you, Manicure Fund. I definitely whine too much about how I can't have nice nails because I'm a guitarist. Would you like a song? Reveal yourself, Manicure Fund. Hi, Emma. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know how to say your name. Emma Arai? Welcome in. Welcome. Thank you. And Jake and Bake, thank you for the sub with Prime. Much appreciated. Welcome. I think we're going to close the song request pretty soon. So anyone that's subbed, including Prime subs, which, by the way, guys, if you didn't know, if you have Amazon Prime, you can link it to your Twitch account, and then you can sub for free to a stream of your choice every month. Thanks for using your Prime sub on me, Jake and Bates. So yeah, if anyone here is still owed a priority request, this is your last chance to get it in. I'm going to close the stream, not close the stream, close the song list very soon, because it's 12:30 here. And I started this morning in a different country, and I'm very tired. and I don't want to, you guys know what happens when I get tired. I just like waffle and just talk absolute nonsense, and it just gets embarrassing for everyone. So, you know, better quit while we're ahead. So yeah, last call for song requests. What else has been happening? Hi, John. I know the Party Glass. I'm not sure about that particular version, but, And all the money I ever spent, I spent it in good company. Do-do-do-do-do. Wouldn't I enjoy be with you all? That's a lovely song, actually. Rashta, hiya, how you doing? Good to see you. Where were you? What was that in reference to? Oh, like, where was I this morning? I came back from Switzerland. I live very awkwardly as a music streamer. I live half between Switzerland and London. And I just came back today and set this up, which was fun. but yeah, Rush is one of our lovely Twitch music staff. Thank you so much for everything that you do, and for this really exciting week ahead, where, you know, we're going to be popping up on the front page. This has been quite a nice chilled start, I've got to say, like easing us in, which is probably for the best. We're going to do an Andy the Frenchie song now. I'm sure that lots of you guys know and love Andy the Frenchie. She's absolutely awesome. I love playing streamer original songs. And this is a great one. I'm gonna get a little loop going.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, ma plume song d'or.
Actually, you know what? I always do this slightly too fast. Let's chill out by like a couple of BPM. maybe like, a little bit more. Right. Hang on, hang on. What key do I do this? My brain is so frazzled, guys. Bear with me. I remember what key do I do it now. That's it.
it is quite a commute, yeah. Especially carrying half of my streaming gear and hand luggage, which I do every time. Always fun going through security with like a loop pedal and a laptop and a camera and many guitar pedals. Oh my goodness. Aaron Wilson Music, hey! Welcome Raiders, welcome in, how you doing? Hey everyone! Hi, Aaron Wilson, how's it going? How was your stream? Thank you so much for coming over here. And for bringing your friends. It is very lovely to see all you Raiders. My name is Zoe Wren. For anyone that's new here, I'm a singer-songwriter from London. And I do a mix of covers, originals, loops and acoustics. We're currently doing a loop of a fantastic Twitch music streamer called Andy the Frenchie, who some of you might know. But yeah, it's great to have you all here. Craig, thank you for gifting a sub to Aaron. And Aaron, if you fancy hearing a song, you're very welcome to check out my song list and request something. I'd love to play a song. Also, if you want to just like a chill, that's cool too. But thank you for being here. Appreciate it. That's so awesome. Well, I hope it went really, really well. Thanks so much for bringing your friends over here. Really appreciate it. And yeah, no problem at all. Take care. Just checking out. I'm not sure if I've caught one of your streams before. I'm just dropping you a follow now. So yeah, guys, make sure you all go check out Aaron Wilson Music. Thank you again and have a great night. Cheers. I know what I did. I'm just going to keep repeating, guys. I've had a really, really long day. I'm not normally quite this frazzled. Hey, Rachel, thank you so much. It's great to have you here. Appreciate that. Song is by Andy the Frenchie. It's in French. I am not fluent in French, but I will do my best.
On m'envoie chanter pour y écrire. On m'envoie chanter pour y écrire. La loue est arrivée par son nid. Et soudain ma prose ne fait plus un bruit. Au chant de la loue. La couvre d'or, j'écoute la louette et ma plume s'endort. Au chant de la louette, on la couvre d'or. Je suis pas la louette et ma plume s'endort.
Love that song. Andy the Frenchie, guys, if you don't know her, make sure you give her a follow and get to know her. She's awesome. She is very awesome. And that was for Julien. Thank you very much for your raid, for bringing your friends over. Hope you enjoyed that. One of Andy's esteemed mods. Oh, no shout out for Andy the Frenchie. There we go, Nightbot. Thank you guys so much. Ah, Julien, thank you. Merci, I'm glad you enjoyed it. It is an absolute banger. Hey Zab, good to see you, how you doing? Got a song for the manicure fund. How many guitars do you own? I have 4 guitars, John. I have 2 here and 2 in Switzerland. And I have more than 1 guitar. It started out just so I could put them in different tunings. And yeah, it's kind of helpful for when I move around as well. I like to play in lots of different tunings. Alright, yeah, we're closing up the requests. So I think we're going to end the stream on this one. May! How are you doing, May? Lovely to see you. It's been a while, I hope you're well. Hi, Kay Shadow, welcome in. I love British people talking, singing in French. I'm glad you think so, that you don't think it just sounds awful when we mangle the beautiful French accent. So the song I'm going to end on is an original. It's on one of my early EPs, in fact it's the title track of my EP Golden Smoke. And it goes a little bit like this. In my head, if you think that any much else, your poor soul's been misled. My mother will be a story that you heard before. I've been king of the gamblers since the house left my front door. Hi, Edible Dragon. I can't even think what line that is now, but that's great. I was once young and foolish, but I used to love. I thought my future with my true love was brighter than a star. He's from one kind of background, I another sort. I fell in love, overcame such things. If you're underground, you will see I run.
shall your poor souls be misled?
That was my original song, Golden Smoke, for the Manicure Fund. Thank you very much for your donation, and I hope you enjoyed that. Cheers. Thank you, guys. Thanks for the claps. I must learn English. Well, Twitch is a good place for learning languages, actually. And the nice thing is that people are very, very welcoming. So if you know, we have a lot of people here who English isn't their first language. Sometimes I feel like English isn't my first language when I'm get late into the stream. But you know, we always appreciate people making the effort to speak in English. Sometimes with a translator, or whatever. It's always much appreciated. Thanks, Lost Tex, and thank you guys for being here tonight. It's been a lot of fun. Hi, enjoy me, if I'm saying your name right. Good to have you here. Rashton, thank you for the 100 bits. Manicure fund. Yeah, apparently I complain too much about the fact that I'm a guitarist, I can never have nice nails. And whenever I do, I just scratch them off immediately. But I will put your 100 bits towards my next manicure, which will probably never happen. Guys, thank you so much for joining today. Let's go on our, I've just switched to my new layout from how I normally am, so I'm a little bit disoriented today. But here we go. Not that one. This one. Hi, I'm still here. Thank you guys. If you've joined us from the carousel on the Twitch front page today, thanks for being here. Hope that you've enjoyed the music, that you will follow, and we'll see you around again, maybe, because I'm going to be streaming a lot this week. I'm going to try and stream every day. We'll see how that goes. It's going to be fun. It's going to be a little mini marathon. And now let us all give some major, major love to our mods, because I would be nothing without my mods. Seriously, like, thank you for being here, guys, and you know, for being up for this crazy week that I'm doing. You know, like, they are all very important, busy people. They have got a lot of stuff going on in their lives, and they're still here tonight, and they've all been here at some point. So thank you guys so much. We appreciate you, mods. We love you. Everybody show some mod love. So yeah, thanks. We've made a lot of new friends tonight. Thank you for being here. I hope you'll come back. I hope you'll click follow and come say hi again. It's been really lovely meeting you guys. Thanks, Keshala. Music every day. Hell yeah, Edible Dragon. Thanks, QWERTY. Thank you, everyone. It's been really, really great to hang out with you tonight. I'm going to be back tomorrow. I haven't actually decided what time I was going to do tomorrow. It's going to be late-ish, probably. I will post in Discord. This is a good time to say that if you're not in my Discord, you should get in there. It's kind of fun. We hang out in between streams, lots of silliness, and importantly, I post all my announcements about when I'm going to be streaming. I'm going to post a schedule for the rest of the week, probably tomorrow, so you guys can know when to come and hang out again. So make sure you join Discord. If one of the mods wouldn't mind just posting a Discord link so you guys know. I'm also on all of the social media. You can find me on it. Oh, I haven't updated it to include my TikTok logo, because I'm now on TikTok. Did I mention, guys, I'm on TikTok? So there should be a TikTok logo. I'm also on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. I'm at Zoe Ren Music on all of those, so come say hi. Keep in touch. In the meantime, I will see you guys tomorrow. Similar time to tonight, but again, I'll post in Discord and let you know. Thank you all so much. We're going to go on a raid now. Let's see who we're going to raid. All right. Yes. All right, we've got our raid call there. Oh, the kids doing the ticking and talking. Yeah, I know. I feel so old on that platform, honestly. It makes me feel like a grandma. Okay, we're gonna go on a raid to Kaiga, who I'm not sure we've raided before actually. I'm just gonna grab the stream up there. Kaiga is a board certified music therapist and singer-songwriter. Mexican-Cuban-American, singing since she was 5 years old. Sounds awesome. All right, guys, we're gonna go. I hope I'm saying that right as well. And give Kaiga a raid. So thank you so much for being here today, guys. I'll see you again for much more madness for the rest of this week. We definitely eased into it slowly, but who knows what could happen. We're gonna head out on our raid now. Thank you guys so much for all your support, for being here, for chatting, for donating and cheering and subbing. I appreciate all of it very, very much. And I hope that you will have a wonderful rest of your Friday or Saturday morning, depending where you are in the world. I'm not used to streaming this late on a Friday night. Craziness. So yeah, take care of yourselves. I'll see you very soon, hopefully. And let's go on this raid. See you over there, guys. Thanks. And oh yeah, good point, thanks for reminding me, Dan. If you are watching from the front page carousel, make sure you click into the chat so you can join us on our raid. It's gonna be fun. All right, you won't regret it. Come join us on our raid. All right, we're heading over now, guys. Thank you so much. I'll see you over there. Take care. Bye.